November 1st, 1989. Dear Diary, I believe I'm a good person. You know, I think that there's good in everyone, but, here we are. First day of senior year. And,
I'm If I sat at their table, guys would notice me.
So beautiful.
I'd like them to be nicer.
That would be beautiful.
I'd like to kidnap a Heather and photograph her naked in an abandoned warehouse and leave her tied up to the rack.
Grow up, Heather. Bulimia is so 87.
Heather's right. Maybe you should see a doctor, Heather.
Yeah, Heather. Maybe I should.
Heather and Heather. And Heather. Perhaps you didn't hear the bell over all the vomiting. You're late for class.
Heather wasn't feeling well. We're helping her.
Not without a hall pass, you're not.
Actually, Miss Fleming, all four of us are out on a hall pass for yearbook committee.
So you're all listed.
Maria, get where you're going.
This is an excellent forgery. Who are you? Veronica Sawyer. I crave a boon.
What boon?
Let me sit at your table with you at lunch just once. No talking necessary. If people think you guys tolerate me, then they'll leave me alone. Before you answer, I also do report cards, permission slips, and access notes.
How about prescriptions?
Shut up, Heather. Sorry, Heather.
You're a greasy little nobody.
You do have good bone structure.
And a symmetrical face.